What's
up? Nothing else
matters. Just like the world we go.
Sing the songs that you're singing.
Just got to Agent 2021's conference. I'm super excited. We've got a VIP party coming up next.
Hey, Idaho isn't on potatoes, right? You know, it's actually really cool.
I love Idaho.
It's great.
Idaho's great wine country.
I'll sell you some land there someday. Does that sound good? I'm a commercial broker, so that's what I do.
Is the land super cheap for New Yorkers?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Yeah. The best thing about what Gary does is he practices what he preaches. And he can be a normal human being to you. No matter who you are, you can feel like he's your friend. He's very open, transparent, and just a really nice guy, good to know. That's the main reason why I'll keep coming back to this event, honestly, for many years to come. Just because of the way he carries himself, his charisma, his energy, all that stuff. So it was awesome to sit and have dinner with the guy. Excited for Agent 2021 today. We are about to have the best day. I'm really excited to hang out with like-minded individuals and learn a lot about social media. So here we go. I wish it was a bala. I don't know all the words. We're gonna go for the book because we're gonna raffle it off on an Instagram
post. Oh, nice.
VaynerX t-shirt.
I mean, I'll give you the book if you wanna raffle it. That's cool.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah.
So guess what we got, guys? We are gonna do an Instagram post after today and raffle this book off. Check out that. It's even a signed book by Gary B. All right, now we're off to the breakout sessions. This was my favorite part about the conference last year. It's really cool to see Gary speak, but I think there's a lot of value in these break-off sessions to really dive into the real estate world and learn more about how to use social in real estate. So let's go. I would say my three biggest takeaways was how to utilize Instagram better. I've built a pretty decent following there, but I want to go deeper into that. The second thing that was really important to me was utilizing Nextdoor, the app. I know in my current market, it's very untapped, and I think building a presence on Nextdoor is that local expert will be very beneficial. I think the third thing is all the stats, how YouTube is growing and being the second best search engine to really utilize that and push out more content that your audience can see and view, and you can benefit a lot from that if people are searching your stuff. I think that on YouTube and these other platforms, when you're able to produce video that you can teach the everyday consumer a little bit about how to get into business and commercial real estate, whether you're gonna be investing or if you're opening your first business and you need a brick and mortar store, just knowing those little things and being able to teach those people that don't understand that, I think can be very beneficial. Price is not a factor. Go with the payment strategy when deciding to talk to millennial home buyers. So now we're gonna shoot over to the Q&A with Gary B. Top of $4.21. So just got off the phone, trying to close deals right now, guys. Got my voicey juice thing, so we're heading in.
Okay, thank you.
Woo! To recap the Q&A with Gary real quick, I think the biggest thing that was most interesting to me is the way that he operates and understands what the internet is doing in the real estate space. We discussed some of the things in regards to how Zillow is making a huge data play in the internet. But what it ultimately comes down to, in my opinion, is being yourself and growing your personal brand, because that personal brand can transition into any aspect or any avenue. So really doing what you love and what you're truly passionate about, I think makes for not only a good career, but for whatever career field you're in, if you truly love it, you cannot work a day in your life and love what you do. So last stop of the day, Gary is doing a little keynote for everybody. There he is. And all the followers, but it's been a great day so far, so this is awesome. Wrapping it up, the brain is like mush right now. It was really cool to have Gary keynote, little snippet that was really, my favorite part of the day is I left the goods in the room where Gary did his private Q&A, and I got to go in there for like a minute, and him and his family were in there, and it was just me, and it was just cool to thank him for everything that he's not only taught me, but he told me. He's like, I see you out there shooting content, like mad props. Thanks to Matt. You got to get Matt in the vlog or the video or whatever it is. But Agent 2021, great success this year. I can't wait to come back. I really think Gary's going to blow it out of the water in 2021 with this event. He put a timeline on it. But thank you guys for checking out this video. It was awesome to have you guys along. If you have interest in going to Agent 2021 next year in 2020, hit me up. I'd love to connect with you and meet you as well.